मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह एंड वेलकम बैक टू द सेलर्स डिलाइट। Our starboard side entrance to the accommodation, the deck painting is complete now, and you can see when we do fresh painting how the deck looks like. So this is one of the beautification works which we have carried out near the starboard side accommodation entrance. And you can see the difference here. On the right side is fresh paint, and on the left side, that is the area which is going to be painted now. So the difference looks very much here, as you can see. So after this area is also painted, it will also look new like this. I'm on the deck again to check the progress of the deck work, and I have to check with bosun how much hydro blasting he has completed. There you can see our bosun is continuing with hydro blasting. This is the hydro blaster machine. It releases water with extreme pressure through the nozzle so that our de-rusting can be done with the help of water, instead of using pneumatic equipments like jet chisel or any other chipping hammer. Morning, Rohan.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
All okay, sir.
All okay?
Already heard the very important news.
Which one?
Sign off.
Sign off?
Yeah. Finally, sir.
Congratulations, the names have come. So you are one of them, right?
Yes, sir. After 10 months and a half on board.
How about Ian?
Ian is feeling sad, sir.
This is the saddest moment when you expect to sign off and there is no news.
Actually, sir, we don't have any choice because it's not our decision.
Yeah, that is there. So all going on well, huh?
Yes, sir. All good, sir.
Our OS Rohan is continue with painting whichever areas were de-rusted. So one person has to follow that and continue painting. I'm on top of hatch cover number one right now, and here you can see we have put one silver tape on the top of the hatch covers at the point where both the hatch cover meets and close. This is called hatch sealing. This tape we put to prevent water from entering inside the cargo hold whenever it's raining or we have strong sea sprays in the forward part, as you might have seen before. So this is a very important equipment which we carry on board, especially when we load grain cargo, so that in any case the water does not enter the cargo hold through this point. Surya, come in. Surya,
go ahead, sir.
Surya, kahan tak pahuncha?
सर, ये फोटो ले लिया सर, ये तो बोर्ड में डालना है सर।
चेक ऑल एंट्रीज।
यस सर, ऑलरेडी चेक्ड।
ओके, एंड रिमेंबर टू टेक फोटो ऑफ इयान, ओके, जो हमने डिसाइड किया था ना, हेलमेट वाला फॉर द नियर मिस।
ओके सर, आई विल टेक आफ्टरनून सर व्हेन ही कम्स ऑन डेक।
ओके रोजर। Here you can see we have done some painting which will be only spots around the main deck and cross decks. We don't need to do painting of the complete deck, only the spots where the rust is coming up. We do only those parts, but sometimes the deck is in such a bad condition that we have to de-rust and paint the whole deck. But since our ship is new, it is not required as such, because we have only spot de-rusting and painting to do. We have a bright sunny day today and the winds are low. There is no sea spray, so this is the ideal conditions for carrying out deck maintenance like painting and de-rusting. Pati sir, aaj kya kaam karne wale?
Aaj aapko iska stern light, navigation lights ka, usme low insulation ka kaam aaya hai, to usko check karna hai.
Bosun, we have only a few days left now, maybe 3 to 4 days, and a lot of work is pending. So my suggestion, we will discontinue the deck maintenance for some time and let's focus on the arrival preparation, greasing and everything. What do you say?
Yes, Chef. Actually, this is the last day. I will do the high pressure blaster. This is the last day because today is Wednesday.
Yeah.
We have only 3 days remaining. 4 days: Thursday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. Only 3 days. We still have a lot of things to do. For my side, I need a lot of things to finish. So also the guys is still on the accommodation.
Yeah.
So also you have another plan, right?
Yeah.
So we should do this also, whatever is your plan. So okay, we stop the derusting. Then maybe we can segregate the guys. Whatever we can do, maybe we can only finish the accommodation full coating, then the remaining here on deck we will try if we can send somebody to do the job. And also we need to segregate the people to do your job because we have no more time left.
There's no Chip. Time left.
Yeah. So we are running out of time.
So let's work out tomorrow. We will stop all this. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see. Surya, just pick this up. Ye kahan se nikla?
Lifeboat se.
Lifeboat. Come. So they have painted here, huh? Very good. So continue this work as I told you of replacing all the placards. Whichever is faded, we have to replace. Okay. You check on the upper deck, A deck, port and starboard, everywhere. Good morning, fighters.
Good morning, sir.
How are you? Everybody is looking sad. What happened?
I changed that.
Tired?
It's very hot.
And both the marks, how about your teeth?
Okay now, sir.
Now okay?
Yes, sir.
Daniel, maybe you can give him the toothpaste, he can try.
Yeah.
The one which I gave you.
Yeah,
it's
good.
It's good, no? Just given you some relief. Mr. Surya, turn this side. Where is my coffee? Ship's office. But madhu, wahi se hain, aap kahan rakha hai? Surya is bringing my coffee. Thank you, Surya. He knows exactly how I like it, how much milk, how much sugar, and how much water. Thank you. We are in the Indian Ocean right now, and we are experiencing beautiful weather. I have never seen the Indian Ocean calm and composed like this. Now we have only a few days left to arrive at the next port, and due to this beautiful weather, our vessel is doing very good speed. And we are able to carry out maintenance of deck and other places. The sky is looking beautiful. We have cumulus clouds right ahead of us, and the sea is shiny, bright shiny. The sunlight is falling on the sea. Pitch blue, clear waters as we are approaching Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Friends, here you can see we have dolphins right on the forward part of the ship. And they are jumping on and off into the sea. This is beautiful. It means that whenever you see dolphin swimming around the vessel, it brings a good luck. So we are very fortunate that they are closing in towards the bow of the ship. Ocean is like a home away from home for the mariners who are serving in the Merchant Navy, and it is our duty to keep the sea environment clean and do not pollute it in any way. It is a means of livelihood, and we are earning money by working on the ship. And to run a ship, the sea is very important, and that's why there are so many restrictions regarding the rules and regulations related to the maritime industry. And the main and the most important part is that we must not pollute the sea. The sea is very important as far as the world trade is concerned, because 90% of the world's cargo that is transported is through the seas and the oceans. So it is our prime duty that we must not pollute seas or any inland waters also, like rivers or lakes. And the simple thumb rule is that the more we take care of Mother Nature, the more she takes care of us. So that is the thumb rule which applies to every industry or every profession, that we must not disturb our Mother Nature and do experiments of every kind. So this is our one of our primary duties, to protect the Mother Nature. It has started to drizzle now and it's looking beautiful right here in the Indian Ocean. The weather is wonderful, but this drizzling is not good for deck maintenance, as I told before, but everybody is enjoying the weather. We are experiencing wonderful weather right here in the Indian Ocean, and previously, as you might have seen, that our weather conditions were not good before when we started the voyage. But right now we have a very wonderful weather in the Indian Ocean, and as we are approaching our next port, I hope the weather will remain the same. But there is no guarantee the weather can change any time, and hopefully we will be reaching our next port on the estimated time of arrival, so that the things can be done in a planned manner. So right now we don't have many days left, just 4 to 5 days, and we will reach the next port. I wish we had the same kind of weather all through the voyage, but as you saw initially when we started our voyage, we had very rough seas and heavy weather. So after so many days, we got such a beautiful weather, beautiful sea conditions and beautiful skies, and we expect we will get the same in the remaining part of the voyage. But we should not expect that, because Mother Nature has her own plans. So friends, that was all for today. I hope you like the beauty of the ocean. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay happy, stay safe. Thank you for watching.